apparently 200 watt, you gotta spin it and click that out, and then it sort of drops back in and spins around again. You hear that click and it's locked into place. Need a 20 amp fuse to run it. That is a propane powered coffee maker. Unbelievable.